Today, I mined for 10 hours straight again. The goal was simple, to get as many diamonds as possible, but to make it even more effective, I needed many, many beacons.
Now we can go kill some couple with us, you know? Yeah! Get him, Enderman! Get him! Oh, he cannot attack him! Boop! So this is my beacon shulker.
I had already done this challenge before where I managed to mine 8.5 stacks of diamonds, but I could do way better than that. So with all my preparations ready, I flew to faraway lands and prepared to mine. But wait, what is that? We have brand new merch, like the Diamante hoodie and t-shirt. I'd really appreciate it if you could check it out. It's gonna boost your diamond luck every time you wear it. You can check it out with the link in the description. But without further ado, let's begin this challenge.
Phase 2, and now let the 10 hours mining begin. To start it off, I need to mark out the entire area so it's easier to mine it. So I know right here there's 50 blocks to the beacon, and that's why I'm now gonna go into this wall to make sure I know where exactly I have the haste 2 effect, so I can more effectively mine through everything.
So I basically make a 100 by 100 perimeter around the beacon area. It would look something like this in perfect conditions.
Oh, cave immediately. Now let's look for Diamante. Oh, alright, hello. Alright. And now we're just ready to strip. We don't really care about placing torches here, we just want speed. Oh my god, the gravel, please leave. What is this? It's the gravel everywhere, stop! It's everywhere. Yes! First set of Diamante, let's go. I think this is a 6 vein, yes. I think this time we're actually gonna put everything into ore before we fortune 3 it. Oh, yes. Oh, is this a 9 vein? Was it actually a 9 vein? Can't even tell. I think it was. Interesting. And yeah, guys, I'm actually not cheating since I get the ores. This is just a Silph Touch pickaxe, which means I get the ore and I also like mine stone. I also get the redstone ore. But honestly, mining like this, you just remove every luck that you get normally from mining. Because sometimes you can mine without finding anything for 30 minutes and it's just so sad and depressing. But if you just strip mine like this with haste 2, it just, you remove every luck in the process because it's just so, you go through so much area that you are gonna find diamonds and you're gonna find stacks and stacks of diamonds from one this one area. Alright, prediction time. How many stacks of diamonds will I get in 10 hours? I think I'm gonna get at least 23 stacks. 23 stacks should be possible. Oh! Yes! And the only thing I'm mining is actually diamond here. The other also I'm gonna collect, but I'm not gonna mine their entire veins and stuff. It's no point. Oh! Oh my god! Guys, if you wanna like predict how many diamonds I'm gonna get in 10 hours, just go write a comment in the comment section, you know, down below. Something I also like to do is, when I'm out of the beacon area, I just keep mining in this direction because I explore such a big area when I also do that, instead of only doing it by the 100 by 100 square. Another 8 vein! What is this? I don't even know how long has passed, but we already had a stack of diamond on. Oh, there's a bait. Baits are scary, I'm gonna kill you. Okay. Wow, toxic. I am toxic to baits. Oh! Holy! That's probably the first time I've like really screamed in Minecraft, I think. Like legit screamed out of shock. Don't ever rewatch that again, ever. Yes, 6 vein, let's go. We're almost at a stack. Diamante equals happiness. Oh my god. What was that? Oh, a stack. Let's go. Oh, hello nerd. I love killing slimes. L. Yes. Thank god I might. Are you kidding me? Thunder. Do I care? I don't care. I'm here for diamonds, not for mob heads. Screw you, Thunder. You think I'm gonna actually go and farm mob heads now? No, are you crazy? Okay, Okay, that's one mine. So much diamonds. Okay, I fell on accident. Right, let's see. 3 stacks and 16 from the first mine. That's horrible. Lava pool up here. That's stupid. This is not stupid. What? Oh! What is this? Oh, yes. It's because I punched it back.
There's a man.
Come here, man. I'm gonna boink you. I literally heard its footstep. Oh my god. Wait, what? Creepers actually do footsteps. This video is just me getting jump scared by monsters. Oh well, that's a lot of monsters. That's a lot of monsters. Oh, hello. Are you having a... zombie villager. I added 6 packs to change their eyes. We are just getting so... Okay. I was just about to say we're getting so much of, like, other ores. And we're not even mining the other ores. We just keep stumbling into them. I don't know how I'm getting so much of... coal, redstone, everything. Oh! Let's go! Yes, we got some diamonds luck. 2 veins and like, I don't know. Bro, my luck right now, let's go! Oh! Bro, what? This is crazy, we just... like, didn't have diamonds for... No way! How many ores did we just find so quickly? That's like a world record or something. Oh, he has a shovel. He has a sword. What the hell? They were like buddies. There's a dandelion. Oh my god. Let's see if we actually get lucky this time. Okay, I have good faith in this. Oh my god. No, the dog. What? What? Yeah, with roughly the same amount of diamonds, we got almost 4 stacks here. Oh! What is up with all these zombie villages? I can't take them seriously. Yes. Oh, it's so funny. Alright, let's just leave that guy. Is this guy still- Oh! We're gonna use a fortune this time, so that I can see my progress as we go. Oh, hello! I need fortune. What is happening? Bro, what is my fortune? What is this? One, four, two, three. Okay, we're actually getting some good luck now. Let's go. Have to find something fun. We have to find something fun within it. And for me, yes, we got a stack. Oh my god, we got 4 from that. Holy moly. The luck. Oh, where is it? Oh, chill. Oh, mate, no!
Ah, creeper!
Bro, I wanted to kill the slime, not the creeper. Are you serious? I just don't know how to... Ill. Whoa. This dude came out of nowhere. Where is... we're still in this stupid cave. Bruh. Oh! What? It's another stack, baby! Woo! I kinda wanna try and punch him in the lava. Can I punch him in the lava? Hey, I made, I just wanna punch you in... Oh, that was it wasn't even open up. Bruh. 3. 4. Oh! I was like, let's go get 1 stack now, and we actually did it. I cannot believe it. We have 4 stacks right now. We're not even done. I mean, we're almost done, but still. Okay. We already... 11 stacks and 3 already. Baby zombie villager! Yeah. He's gonna despawn though, which is sad, but I just wanna stare at him. Who said you could be here, my friend? Hey, Enderman! What? There's a spawner here. Hey, please leave, guys. Please leave. Please chill. Oh, That's hilarious. What a shot. Okay, we've already been here. Let's not waste my time. Ooh. 3, 2, 4. Alright, let's go. Oi. Yoink. Oh no, I'm running out of pickaxes. I've already used so many pickaxes. Oh no, I'm running out. Hello. Hello slime, hello die please, I wanna kill you, I love killing slime. This tunnel sucked, we only got 2.5 stacks of diamonds, what is this?
This is such a broken strategy either way.
Can't believe it, I actually found diamonds in one of these ravines. What? It looks like it's only one, but you know, I just take one diamond. Oh, there's two. Oh, oh, there's more. And we're getting good luck right now, let's go. Let's keep going, let's keep going. It's pure cream moments, right? What? What? What is this? I got terrible luck there, but still, what? Usually caves just suck. Watch this. Okay, you guys watched, right? Hello? Hey, bitch. Come here. I will ill you. Ill. Ill nerd. Imagine ill, I'm gonna kill you with my pickaxe. Cringe, 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 cringe. More. Dear. Mondo, we almost had 2 stacks. Let's go. Okay, it's going great. Why did I say that? Why did I just jinx everything? Oh, let's go. Go. Okay, that was nice. We almost had another stack. We had another stack. Holy, can I find 3 in like, I don't know, in like 10 seconds? That was, how is it so close? But I found so many veins. Oh my god. Oh my god. The strat! The big brain strat! Okay, we got 60, woohoo! I hate this. We almost got 18 stacks of diamond. So many creepers here, what is this? But what is happening? Why are there so many creepers here? Maybe what makes these mines really like be good or not is if there's caves or not. Because there were like no caves in the last one and it just was beautiful. Yeah, there's so many caves. More caves. Whoa! I can't believe it. And lava lake actually had Diamondo. Yes. And holy moly. Insane luck again. Jesus Christ, what is this? Hey, stop. I thought I could like juke them. Please. It's a speedrun all the diamond in the world. Bro, Jesus Christ, this was good to go into this cave. What? I can't believe it. Is this insane? Deep am I 12. Okay, we can find diamonds, we can find diamonds, we can find diamonds. Yes! Hey, wait, I'm actually gonna get this emerald ore, I think. Oh, it's here, I came from. Oh my god, I actually found it. I cannot believe I came all the way back here. And we found so much Diamondos in these caves, it is insane. Boom, chakalaka, boom, boom, hello. Watch, 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 watch. Ill. Oh, what? What the hell is this? This is why I hate when this is like caves and stuff, it sucks. I hate caves in when I mine like this. Let's go find a new area to mine in, guys. I think we're just gonna try and follow this river, see where it leads us. Oh, this is where... Sweatshop trees. Oh my god. Boop, 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 boop. Here we are, my friends. Yes. What is this? Whoa.
Hello, man.
Oh, fallen. Ouch. I did the same thing he did. I'm smart. I will ill this man, guys. Watch. I will ill him. Come here, creeper. Oh, man. Ill. Yes. Finally. Come on, please just give me luck here. Please just give me luck here. Oh, yes. Ah! Die, slime. I love slimes, but I love killing them as well. It's so lovely to see them die. Come here, guys. Everyone, come here. Sweeping edge time. Die. You can all die like this. Ha 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 ha. Ill. Whoa, that's brilliant, actually. Hitboxes. Die, nerds. Oh, Jesus. Why did it... What? Yeehaw! Boop, boop. And we need a new shovel. Boop, 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 boop. Oh, it's only this one. And it's called a netherite shovel, and it's not even netherite. Okay, I need to heal these. What? Ha. How did I miss these? I will go listen to PewDiePie Mine all day. I am not joking. Yeah! Mmm. Yes. I wake up early in the morning, make a gas sweep. Ah, like I'm in the nether cause I can't sleep. In case you gotta need- Oh! Oh! My big brain got a six pack. You're so dumb, you're mining diamonds with a stone pickaxe. I mine non-stop till this diamond siren light and I mine on- I got iron in my house. Oh! No! Oh! 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 How do I save it? Oh! Oh! Jesus Christ! I almost lost my diamondos in there. Luck! Oh, this area is kinda cool, what? Ah! Villager run! Villager run! Run, villager run! Ah! Wow, we've already almost gone through all the blocks. We can't even make another beacon after this one. But how much time do I have left? I don't even know. Oh. Ooh. Oh. I'm running out of pickaxes. I'm like X-ray. We have only 10 minutes left. Yes. Okay. Whoa, that seemed very good. I can't believe how much this sucks. Yes. Holy moly. Wait, there's only one. No, there's two. I just mined them so quick. The other ones are right here. Okay, okay. Can't believe it. The clutch, the absolute clutch, holy shit. Gotta stack in 10 minutes, that's awesome. Oh my god, I can't believe it. Bro. So that was that tunnel. That tunnel was actually really good. I wish I could finish it, but we don't have time. It's not mining for 11 hours, it's mining for 10 hours. I'm not going to sleep now, and I'm gonna summer everything that we got. Yes, tomorrow. I'm gonna break down all the beacons, break down all the resources, see just how much we got. Yeah.
good night. Alright, let's go collect like all my beacons. I think would be an excellent idea.
We made it home.
I will destroy all these materials and figure out how much of everything we got.
We didn't even mine for these resources, so it's actually interesting to see how much we actually will get.
Bam 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 bam.
So we managed to get 34 stacks of diamonds.
And with it, we are gonna build a diamond beacon on my new base. We wanna have one of each beacon in each corner, with the netherite beacon in the center of the tower. Get a sexy jump boost. We did it, ladies and gentlemen, Diamondo beacon. And this is how much redstone and coal we got. Just a tiny bit of these resources. This is how much of the other resources we got. Nothing too special. And this is how much iron we got.
We were already mining for these resources, and we still got this much.
Thanks for watching, bye!